Hello friends, hope you're doing good. This is my first video, so forgive me if in case I make any kind of mistake. In this video, we are going to make dining mats using CD. Everybody has lots of CDs in the house which are of no use. Let's put these CDs into some use. Reuse them, upuse them. Let's start. Things required:
glue gun, cloth, lace, marker, scale and CD. Okay, step 1, measure and cut 2 squares of 13 by 13 centimeter. This size is perfect for covering a CD. You can even use two different fabrics on either side of the mat. With this, we'll add some charm to the same dining mat. It can be used in two different ways. Now cut this 13 by, this is exactly 13 by 26 centimeter, and we'll cut it into 13 by 13 centimeter squares. Now cut 4 lace pieces of 13 centimeters. These lace pieces we are going to stick paste on those squares which we have cut. Now, paste the lace pieces on the square. It's very easy to do this DIY because you don't need any skill or something. It's just your creativity and how you use it to make it. Like, you can use different laces, different fabrics. Now paste the CD. Paste it thoroughly so that the CD doesn't move inside the cloth. It's fixed, completely fixed. Paste the other square over it. And we are almost done with this. You can even use some other material, cloth material, in order to make bow or something else, or some other material to paste on it so that it looks good, it looks different. Just make sure that when the serving dishes are kept on it, it doesn't hinder the grip over the dining table. We are done. Hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching.